Evolution of the Indian flag. Right, so we have when it was owned by the British, and then we have Indian independence flag from 1906, Berlin Committee flag. Then it moved on to Home Rule Movement, and they had a jazzy shape. Moving on to Gandhi's flag in 1921, the Swaraj flag in the 1930s, and then that's very close to the Trianga flag that they've used since 1947. Interesting.